Hi, everybody. Welcome to our virtual showcase 2020. I'm sitting here in the basement of Sayase, where we normally host our recitals. Today, sadly, it's an empty hall. However, I'm very excited that we found a different way to showcase our students' performance. Before we get started, I would like to thank all the parents, students who stayed with us during this difficult time. And I hope music brought you joy to the family. We actually have some students made incredible progress during this time. I guess staying home practice really helped. I think our teachers made the best effort to teach online. It is not easy, trust me. And we really made it through. To put all hundreds of students' videos on YouTube to make a movie, it's not easy. It's a huge task. And our managers, Alana, Corinne, did a great job to organize everything. So thank you for doing that. And there's one special person I really like to thank is Nacho. He put all the movies together and made a fantastic presentation. And I really, really, really thank him for that. And like I always say, sit back, enjoy the show.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Katya's Students Showcase. This is not Katya. Neither is this Zara, but this is Carl Maria von Weber, really great pianist and composer. Zara, however, will be singing and playing tonight, depending on your time zone, a Welsh folk song, Blow the Wind Southerly, and then a piano piece, but not by this guy. However, she's been working very hard, and soon enough she'll be able to play stuff by this guy, which is really hard and fast, and she'll just really dazzle everybody, just like she will tonight. So get ready and enjoy.
Xavier, she's going to perform an etude number 12 by Czerny, and also a piece called Arita by Grieg. Enjoy.
Thank you. thanks for coming to watch. Up next, you're going to see Charlie playing Sakura Sakura on saxophone.
My name is Nigel, and I hope you're enjoying the showcase so far. Up next, we got a few different guitar students, part of the guitar recital. So I'm gonna introduce the first student. The next student is my own Lily Hubler, who will be performing Say You Won't Let Go by James Arthur. Lily, super proud of you and all the progress you've made. And I just wanna thank the Hubler family for continuing to support iSchool during this time. Thank you guys, and enjoy.
To my chest. You asked me to stay over. I said, I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then. You'd never know. Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed. But I wanna stay with you.
Hello, and welcome to the Student Recital Showcase. My name is Sean, and I'm a guitar teacher at the I School of Music in Rockville Center. Thank you to both parents and students for all your hard work this semester. And to my students, it's been a privilege to teach each one of you and see you rise to the challenge as recording artists and performers. I can't wait to see everyone's performances all together here tonight.
Abby Rosenthal will be playing Zebra by Beach House. Her guitar style is adaptable to a wide variety of genres, and she's one of the best left-handed guitarists I know. Patrick Morris will be playing a Star Wars medley. He's got a real knack for power chords and great taste in music.
The main theme song from A New Hope, as well as the Imperial March from Star Wars by John Williams.
Thank you.
Madalena Suarez will be playing Brain Damage by Pink Floyd. She's a real fast learner and is an astounding student of fingerstyle guitar playing.
Hi, it's Madalena, and I'm going to be playing Brain Damage by Pink Floyd.
Thank you all so much for watching. I'm beyond impressed with all of your performances, and I look forward to learning more with each of you. Keep practicing, and I hope to see you this summer.
Hello, everybody. My name is Evan Sear, and I'm one of the directors here at iSchool of Music and Art. I'd like to welcome you to our 2020 virtual recital. Before we get started, I just want to thank all the students and the parents for all the hard work they've put in and for staying with us during this very unique and interesting semester that we've been having. These videos represent a small snapshot of where the students are at in their musical journey. And to lead off today, we're going to start with Nicole, who is doing an instrumental version of The Beatles' A Day in the Life, as interpreted by Jeff Beck.
Thank you.
Up next, we have Nathan performing the Champs classic, Tequila. Nathan performed both parts in this recording, and he actually produced this recording himself. Up next, we have Bernice with Shallow by Lady Gaga from the A Star Is Born soundtrack.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times I found myself longing for change. In all the bad times I feared myself, I'm off the deep end. Watch as I dive in, I'll never meet the ground. Crash to the surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shallow now.
And finally, we have Maxine, who's also performing the Champs Tequila. Maxine also produces recording herself and is accompanying herself in this video.
Thank you.
So there you have it. Great job, everybody. Thank you for joining us today for our virtual recital at iSchool 2020 spring semester. I just want to, once again, thank all my students. I'm very proud of the hard work you guys did this season. It's very impressive, the high quality work you put in using nothing but your phones and your tablets. And I just want everybody to have a safe, happy summer, and we'll see everybody in the fall. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.
Hey everyone, my name is Nigel and I'm a marketing director and a teacher here at iSchool. First and foremost, congratulations to all the students on your awesome showcase. I know it wasn't easy learning virtually, and I know I can speak for me and your teachers that we are super proud of you for trying and putting your best foot forward during this recital. I just want to say thank you to you, the parents, for continuing your support for iSchool and allowing us to inspire your kids during this difficult time with music and art. And lastly, I'd like to thank E, our music director, for inspiring us as staff to keep going during this difficult time. I also lastly just want to say that even though the inspiration is wrapping up now with our spring term, summer is just around the corner. Okay, starts on Monday, June 29th is the beginning of our summer term. So make sure you guys get your spots in, locked in for the summer. And also for the fall, we're taking registration for the fall. So I hope to see you guys throughout the summer, because honestly, I don't know what I'm gonna be doing. Probably gonna be stuck home, just like the rest of us, and so are your teachers. So just make sure you guys get in contact with your nearest high school to register and get your spots in. Again, thank you guys, congratulations on the job well done, students, and I will see you guys around. Bye-bye.